I've been busy removing, and I'm all of a fidgety fidge. My last digs was on the embankment, the third seat from Waterloo Bridge. But the cooking and, ooh, the attendance didn't happen to suit me so well. So I ordered my man to pack up and look out for another hotel. He did, and the new place is extra, I vow. Just wait till I tell you where I'm stopping now. I live in Trafalgar Square with four lions to guard me. Fountains and statues all over the place, and the metropole staring me right in the face. I'll own it's a trifle drafty, but I looks at it this way, do you see? If it's good enough for Nelson, Eastliver, it's quite good enough for me. Ain't as soft as they might be. Still, the temperature's never too high. And it's nice to see swells who are passing look on with a envious eye. And then when you wake up in the morning, just fancy how nice it must be to take a good walk for your breakfast, and the same for your dinner and tea. There's many a swell up in Park Lane tonight who'd give quite a lot to have my appetite. I live in Trafalgar Square with four lions to guard me. Fountains and statues all over the place, and the metropole staring me right in the face. I'll own it's a trifle drafty, but I looks at it this way, do you see? If it's good enough for Nelson, it's quite good enough for me. When I think of those unlucky bounders, the Morgans and Clarence Declares, were forced to put up with the Cecil, my tenderest sympathies theirs. And to show I'm not selfish or greedy, I just tells each aristocrat, I don't mind exchanging apartments, but one can't say much fairer than that. But the soft-headed sillies won't hear what I say. They still go on suffering while I'm all okay. I live in Trafalgar Square with four lions to guard me. Fountains and statues all over the place, and the metropole staring me right in the face. I'll own it's a trifle drafty, but I looks at it this way, do you see? If it's good enough for Nelson. Ha! Missed. Ooh! It's quite good enough for me. If it's good enough for Nelson, it's quite good enough.